We are shooting a virtual reality experience for Wish Upon.
I was like, does that mean I get to be in it? And they were like, yes. I was like, yes.
When you first start the experience, you are making a decision, whether it's wishing to be rich, wishing to be famous on social media.
It's like, what would you do if you could have anything you wanted? Like, what terrifying price are you willing to pay?
When you make a wish, there is a consequence.
You took them away from me!
It's really horrible.
When you travel through these experiences, it's similar to being going on a haunted house ride.
I love going to those Halloween Horror Night type things to just get scared by things like that.
We just want to translate that experience over to people by literally putting them inside of a horror film.
VR gets really, really into it. I can't wait to see my face right in my face being like, what are you doing?
And Joey's actually playing her character from the movie, so she's the one that brings you the box.
I run in at one point with the box. There you are. And I'm like, don't make any wishes. Don't even think of a wish.
Sydney, she kept telling us how excited she was. Shannon was amazing. She just killed it.
Let's eat.
It was really cool.
Shooting the VR was so much fun. And I really hope people get into it. I can't wait to play it myself.